statement of the Armed Forces Movement. He is speaking in the command post of the Armed Forces Movement. The Portuguese Armed Forces call on every inhabitant of Lisbon to retract their homes, in which they must remain calmly. We sincerely hope that the severity of our living is not sadly marked by any personal accident. And we call on the command of the militarized forces good sense so that any confrontation with the armed forces are avoided. Such confrontations, thus unnecessarily, can only lead to serious individual damages that would cause grief and create divisions between the Portuguese people, which must be avoided at all costs. Notwithstanding the explicit concern of not wanting to shed a single drop of blood of any Portuguese person, we call on the middle-class civic professional spirit, hoping that they seek hospitals in order to offer the eventual collaboration, which is their desire to be truly unnecessary.